Hi there, and welcome to a special Brain Boost. AI is on track to change everything around us. Here are the top 10 people, places, and organizations to follow what's happening with artificial intelligence on the web. And you can find links to each of them in the description of this video. So at number 10, let's get started with these TED Talks. So one way to get your mind blown about where AI is and where it's heading is TED's Artificial Intelligence playlist. It features talks by Google's futurist in residence and people who are building the future of AI today. At number 9, follow the Allen Institute for Artificial Intelligence on Twitter. Microsoft co-founder and billionaire Paul Allen funded the nonprofit Allen Institute for Artificial Intelligence to study all things artificial intelligence for the benefit of mankind. And they have a really active Twitter handle. From studies to job openings to events, it's a great way to get your AI news on Twitter. At number 8, let XPRIZE challenge you on Facebook and Instagram. So XPRIZE is an organization that runs design competitions that challenge technologists to use advanced technologies for the benefit of mankind. And it's run by people like James Cameron, Larry Page, Arianna Huffington, and Ratan Tata. They're constantly mashing up AI with the world's biggest challenges, and they're very active on both Facebook and Instagram. At number 7, subscribe to EAZL'S Weekly Brain Boost on YouTube. So this is a little bit of quick but legit self-promotion here. We're often reporting on advances in AI that the mainstream media ignores. You can subscribe to the EAZL YouTube channel and get weekly tech updates that often feature what's happening in AI. At number 6, learn with MIT's OpenAI courseware playlist. If you're interested in learning about the tech behind AI, MIT has an amazing playlist with tons of free lectures on beginner, intermediate, and advanced AI development topics. At number 5, bring DeepLearn007 into your Twitter feed. So I don't know who manages this account, but DeepLearn007 is one of the best people to follow on Twitter for everything AI and futurist technologies. So if you're on Twitter, this is a great way to bring a human-curated future tech news feed into your Twitter experience. At number 4, follow the AI leader. So Fei-Fei Li is the director of the Stanford AI Lab, and she's just taken a leave of absence at Stanford to head Google's new AI cloud development team. She's seen by many people, including Wired Magazine, as the most important person in artificial intelligence, especially in the areas of helping software and robots see. At number 3, keep up with Google's DeepMind team. So this is one of Google's oldest AI teams, and they're often building AI applications via really interesting partnerships. They've got a great and frequently updated blog that you can add to your RSS feeds or visit from time to time. At number 2, follow the money in AI. So CB Insights is a research firm that specializes in venture capital and startup research, and they've got a whole category on their public blog dedicated to what's happening in AI, particularly about who is investing in what. It's a great way to follow the money in artificial intelligence. At number 1, get everything AI on LinkedIn. So LinkedIn has a page dedicated to everything related to artificial intelligence that is on the LinkedIn network. From job posts to people to groups like the popular Bay Area Artificial Intelligence Group, you can use this page to keep up with AI on the largest professional social network on the planet. Now, if you hate networking events but you love meeting smart people, check out our newest episode of What's Next, where we take you to meet some of the innovators in Washington, D.C., like Jonathan Ortmans, who's the head of Barack Obama's Global Startup Initiative. Now, I'll see you next Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific time for another Brain Boost. And if you haven't yet, subscribe to the EAZL channel here on YouTube.